EA Sports. It's in the game.
And real excitement in the air with good reason, because it's the playoff final coming right up. It's Nashville up against Inter Miami.
Well, here we are, after months of hard work, this is what it comes down to. This is where players can write themselves into the history books and become heroes. This is what they dreamt about as kids. What a final we have in our hands today.
Can check on their starting lineup.
Well, they're playing with two up front, but they have different roles. The main striker has to use his pace to run behind the defence. The second striker is trying to find pockets of space to receive the ball and get himself turned. It's a good combination, I think.
The opposition starting 11.
Well, in this shape, if their wide players stay high up the pitch and get enough of the ball, it's a very attacking lineup. But if they drop too deep, they will then leave the centre forward isolated, and it could be difficult for them.
Thank you for attending Dignity Health Sports Bar. Enjoy the match.
And now they get the ball rolling. A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. Well, a yellow card so early in this one, Stuart.
Well, it doesn't matter how early it is in the game, that's a poor challenge and deserved the booking.
Great strong tackle, throw in forthcoming. Throw in's given. Well, no stopping him. A chance to whip it in. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Determined defending. Hani Mukhtar went in strongly to win the ball. And play halted, free kick given. Well, later in the game, he might have seen yellow, but not at this early point.
Yeah, but I'm with the referee. It's a foul, but no card.
Arroyo. Effective challenge. Really good high press. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. And he could really get at the opposition, but it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Space afforded him. It's there for him. Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. Now the delivery. No way through. Arroyo. Martinez. And he takes it on. And the keeper more than equal to it. Well, opting for the short corner. Is this the moment? Oh, there's the goal! There's the opener! How about that?
Well, here it is again. It's a good delivery from the corner, and the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal.
Back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next.
Joseph Alexander Martinez.
Rodolfo Pizarro. Can he find the net? Ideal for the goalkeeper, for any keeper. And a fine tackle. It is a decent looking attack here. Oh, managing to beat him. Can't miss, surely. Oh, a goal it is! The equaliser in this final. What next in the drama?
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
So back underway. One goal apiece here. Stefanelli, Dixon Arroyo, how could he take them on and beat them? Now, who can he play it to? Well, disappointing end to the move, counter-attacking very much an option. And a throw-in forthcoming. The cross is on. Just cutting off the supply. Pizarro. Martinez. Oh, fancy footwork. Well, closed down straight away. And the verdict of the officials is offside.
Well, he just gets caught ball watching here. Needs to be more alive, work harder to keep onside and be ready for the chance.
Possession changing hands. And space to exploit, maybe. Now a decent position. Good bit of pressing. An example of how to press. Well, taking into account all the stoppages, 2 minutes to be added on. That is not going to do. Well wide of the target. Lovitz. Davis. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Well, a yellow card so early in this one. So back underway here into the second half. And a free kick awarded by the referee. And a yellow card, it's going to be, Stuart.
Yeah, the ref's got that right. It's a yellow card all day long.
Making sure nothing untoward happened. Just the challenge that was required. Running with the ball confidently. Real chance. Oh dear, oh dear. The goal was at his mercy. Tame effort. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Good movement. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. And a tidy tackle. Teal Bunbury. Now with Ruiz. Well, they couldn't keep possession. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Daniel Lovitz. So a throw in here. He's going forward well here. He has time to play it over. He takes aim. Good physical play. Martinez. Well, we have 30 minutes to go. Very quick thinking there. Promising sequence. And space to cross it. A chance to nudge in front. Corner kick here. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Now sending it in. Can he put them in front? Oh no, he's missed the opportunity. And they remain level.
Well, he just lacked composure there, didn't he? They should be ahead now.
Krivtsov. He continues his run. The end product just wasn't there. Jacob Schaffelberg. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. And a substitution in the offing. Now he must favour the cross. A good effective pressure high up the pitch. It is a decent looking attack here.
Well, I don't think that effort remotely qualifies as respectable.
And the reason it's off target, because the technique was really poor on that occasion. That's not a good effort.
And a strong tackle. Martinez. It's Corentin Jean. Martinez. Jan Gregus. Options in the centre. Oh, he saved it well. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. And he's fired over the corner. It hasn't come to very much. Davis. Happy to take on the shot. And the keeper did more than enough. And the teams are level. And every corner counts at this juncture. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Well, a bit short with the clearance. Just the challenge that was required. Martinez. Oh, can they nudge in front late on here? Well, it came to nothing in the end. Real chance.
Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. 5 minutes to go. Unable to keep the ball that time. Being egged on by the crowd. Well, straight at the goalkeeper then. Really getting stuck in. Well, we are going to have a decent amount of stoppage time. 3 minutes to be exact. Now they've lost it. He's going forward well here. Oh, really close, just over the top. They cannot be separated here, and it's on to extra time. And he takes it on. And the keeper more than equal to it. Well, opting for the short corner. Martinez, is this the moment? Oh, there's the goal! There's the opener! How about that? Oh, managing to beat him. Can't miss, surely. Oh, a goal it is! The equaliser in this final. What next in the drama? Jan Gregoš. Options in the centre. Well, the ball rolling again here. The first period of extra time, and you've got to wonder to what extent fatigue will play a part in this now. It's been an extremely competitive 90 minutes. Well, they have the ball once more. Walker Zimmerman. Sean Davis. And that was a very fine read. Teal Bunbury. Just cutting off the supply. An unforced error, you've got to say. Davis. Alex Mule. Sean Davis. Well, not the pass he had in mind. Jan Gregoš. Now can they counter clinically? Defenders need to cover. Well, didn't go to plan in the end. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. Already closing him down here. Half-time in extra time, and still they are level. And he takes it on. And the keeper more than equal to it. Well, up to... Well, the big question, who will come out on top? We're into the second period of extra time here. Well, they get the ball once more. And they have possession again. Bunbury. Well, a goal at this stage could be decisive. Can't miss, surely. And just narrowly wide.
Well, it's a good effort from that range, but I think the keeper had it covered.
Pizarro. And they need to get tighter. And let's give credit. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. Well, lacking a bit of inspiration with that free kick attempt.
Well, lacking inspiration and lacking a bit of quality as well. That's a really poor effort.
Time is fast running out. 5 minutes left in the second period of extra time here. Well, the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. Well, straight into the meat of the penalty area. Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Using his physical strength to shield it, showing plenty of defensive acumen and conceding the throw-in. How could he take them on and beat them? Well, it came to nothing in the end. Now sliding in field. Real chance! The goal that might well be decisive. The goal that could give them the trophy.
Well, let's see this again. He tries to run out with the ball. He has the ball taken off of him. He's made the wrong decision. And suddenly the ball's in the back of the net. Terrible defending.
Back underway as we reflect on the goal that's made it 2-1. Well, with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action potentially.
Well, a yellow card it is, and not too many complaints.
No, he can't argue with that. He's been warned.
Physically strong and secure on the ball. Beautiful pass. Down by a goal. This could be the final. And there goes the final whistle. The cup issue is settled. A story of one side celebrating and the other distraught. Memories are being made.
Well, just look at those scenes down there, Derek. What a contrast in emotions. Brilliant for the winners, despair for the losers. But overall, the right team won today.
Yeah, you can see what it means to this tight-knit team. Real solidarity.
Well, this is special for everybody at the club. What a great moment for any young player. And this is what you dream about when you start playing football. When you're playing in the playground, you want to win a cup. Brilliant moment.
Yes, a special moment in the career of any footballer. And now for the trophy lift itself. The cup winners.
Well, you can just see what it means to those players and the manager. That's fantastic stuff.
There's always the element of chance in a cup competition, but my goodness, they've taken the rough with the smooth, and now they savour the moment. Full marks to the entire team, and now they get the chance to exhale and enjoy.
They've been brilliant in this competition, and so have the fans. They've really got behind their team. They've played a big part in this win. Just look at those faces in the crowd. Great stuff.
Really a match made in heaven between players and fans. And these celebrations are going to continue for quite some time. And now the players get to relax a bit and enjoy having the pictures taken.
Well, these photos will be cherished for years to come, won't they? Certainly ones to show the grandchildren.